I can't end a relationship that way. So I figured we'd do something together.
Most of the jazz bands of the time played in places where people danced, because jazz was a music that almost forced you to dance. As jazz music spread all over the country, so did the new jazz dances of the 20s. Shimmy, the Charleston, the Black Bottom, the Slinkin, and the Lindy Hop.